breakfast. Saw. sprinkles on it off camera. I forgot to do that on camera. I'm sorry. Like I said, I didn't really know what I was doing. It's a little thin on the bottom. I want you to see that I'm not a professional. I still have more food on the stick items I want to make. I edited the first part of this video already. As you can see, I've changed to my around the house wear. So I edited the first part of the video, and while doing so, I got really hungry. And guess I should consider this a fail because I could not eat it while it was still attached to the stick. Last year at work, they gave us a company picnic at Disneyland, and one of my friends, co-workers, she wanted to get a candy / caramel apple. So we bought one, really expensive. Can you believe they would not cut it for us? They gave us a plastic knife, but it did the job. Thank you. because you know I resorted to the knife. So that's it, guys. I'm not gonna finish this. It's too much for one sitting.